So he's right by a very small technicality of 1 or 2 percentage points.
Exactly.
What he's implying is completely misleading.
Exactly. But no, like, we will find... We could find 70% of a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Well, yeah, we will use 3D printing or casting of all that. Many, many of the fossils you see on display are casts.